One of Sydney's favourite late night bars is calling last drinks. Frankie's Pizza Bar is closing its doors tonight to make way for an underground train station. It was the venue of choice for international celebrities and rock legends, including the likes of Guns N' Roses, Dave Grohl and Priscilla Presley. And I'm hearing it's a fantastic pizza as well. The pizza joint branded its final week as Frankie's Pizza goes to hell.